He's the heaviest Japanese human being in recorded history.
Yama.
Yama.
And you can find his greeting in the event program. Who wants him to come up here and say a few words in terms of Yama? I want you guys to make some noise if you want Yama to take it off. We wanted to find a suitable opponent for the heaviest Japanese human being in history. He's a little under 600 right now, but he's counting.
So wait.
We found some suitable opponents for him. Let's bring him up.
I'm gonna die. So
I'm gonna die.
You are, not me that.
That's taken from the VIP.
Well, we had a couple kids. They seem to be really scared. If we have one or two kids that want to go up, come here. Wow, he's very enthusiastic. What's your name?
AJ.
AJ, how old are you?
I'm five.
Five? How much do you weigh?
Five.
You as big as him? All right, folks.
It'd be funny if he took it really seriously.
You like Yama or AJ?
AJ!
Yeah. Oh, Yama, kill him. Jesus.
Yama is 600 pounds. AJ, maybe 50.
AJ, push!
Baron, how old are you, Baron?
Four.
This many? You ready to fight Yama? Okay.
Thank you.